That was always the fun part about watching streams before the esports.
Is to kind of watch the event.
It was just like on the caster, they were talking shit.
Right.
Alright, here we go.
Nash places? Is Nash still viable in this
game? I don't know. I was actually considering picking him up recently because I was like, I wonder if he's still good. And after trying to play Ryu when he sucks.
Right.
So I was like, I'm on Nash, but I haven't done it yet. Let's see. I know Bonchan is the only one holding it down.
Right.
Ooh, I like the little boards.
So, as a Nash player, how do you kind of approach this situation against Mike?
You just want to get a heavy punch fireball out whenever you can.
Okay. kind of dwindle that, like...
You want to back up, get the heavy punch fireball out, and then you can follow it, and they got to hold your pressure.
Definitely. I like the safe string with Bison here.
It's tough versus Bison, though, because that,
Beast is
really good.
Definitely. Back throw. Back throw. I feel like this is Bison 101. I feel like this is classic Bison 101. About safe block strings.
Yeah, it's a lot of those. Of course, I'm going to be more. Just a lot of it.
Definitely.
Building himself hella bar. Oh, wait, no, he's building a bar. He's using all the ES knobs. That's one thing that but now Nash can kind of get one hit and make a big difference. Never mind.
If he enclosed it out, you would have been absolutely correct.
Yeah. See, he had he was able to get the hit and
right.
Tie it up. He's definitely a character that's going to take a lot. You don't really need this fight. Except on this, and it's like.
Bison has big damage already, meterless.
It does. Bison has a lot of combat potential. It's a good game.
I feel like Bison was always a decent character.
Yeah, Zach's back in the corner and fight his way out. So far, he's been pretty good at fighting his way out. Doesn't go his way
back out. Back could have been full stun. Still has stun potential here.
Yes, I think.
Whoa, yeah, there you go.
Great framer. Zach was looking alright at first.
He's still hasty transitions.
We'll see if he can do
So, have you played Edge just yet?
No.
I haven't gotten a chance to play Edge.
I don't particularly like Edge.
I like to learn every character and then just stick with Yuri.
I learn every character.
Just pick top tier. That way you know what they're expecting at least and have a familiarity with it. Such a cool character. So what was it about Urien that you just decided it was working for you? Yeah? It wasn't Third Strike Urien?
No, I just wasn't.
Oh yeah. Crush counter into 50%. Probably never gonna happen, but I really like to Capcom for Mika to get back the invisible wall. I was such a fan of the character. She was so fun. It was unique to the character. And then they took the wall away. I mean, she has one more hit and then you're into the blender, but still. I mean, come on, I don't want to work for it. Oh, there you go. Oh, there you go. There it is. That's the beginning of the end. Wake up super? Well, I mean... He was very entertained by that wake up super. As was I. That was two?